In Central Oregon, you can play three world-class golf courses in one weekend. Golf Digest ranks Tetherow, Pronghorn, and Crosswater in the top 100 courses.
We're blessed in Central Oregon with, you know, 300 days of sunshine. While that, the snow falls in the mountains, lots of times not much snow falls in town, so many of our golf courses are open 12 months out of the year.
Nestled between Bend and Mount Bachelor, Tetherow has expansive views of the Cascades. Don't let the mountains distract you, though. This links-style course can be a challenge for first-timers.
As opposed to, you know, a course that's got softer greens and softer fairways, this course is designed like a links course, which is usually in sand and firm and fast fairways, firm and fast greens. So you need to aim for landing areas rather than throwing the ball, firing at a pin and hoping it stops there. You've got to aim for the left side of the green, and the ball will take the undulation of the curve of the green and roll down to the pin.
An early adopter of golf boards, Tetherow is not your grandfather's course.
It's really easy to ride, so within 5 minutes, people get the hang of it, and then they're smiling. Their face is just lit up for 18 holes.
If you're looking for a real getaway golf experience on the high desert, head to Pronghorn. Here you can stay and play away from it all.
Golf courses sit within a juniper forest, one of the largest juniper forests in the world, so there's no development necessarily around us, so you feel like you're in your own little private enclave when you're out here.
Pronghorn recently broke ground on a multi-million dollar lodge that's expected to open in 2017. Here you can play two different courses, the Nicholas or Fazio.
In regards to the Nicholas golf course, I think one of the interesting things is hole in 15 and 16, which are back-to-back par fives. And you don't normally see that on a golf course, but, you know, cut through the lava rock, cut through the high desert of Central Oregon, visually very aesthetically pleasing. So, you know, most golfers that finish the Nicholas course will tell us, hey, Spencer, that was one of the most beautiful golf courses we've played.
Named for its proximity to the Deschutes River and the Little Deschutes, Crosswater sits among 600 acres in Sunriver.
200 of it are a bent grass golf course, 200 of it are native wetlands and fescues, and then the other 200 acres are set aside for the Owners Association.
The course has a membership of over 500 players.
Members come from all over the world, and I wouldn't be shocked if we didn't have every state represented.
No matter where you play when you're in Central Oregon, the unique course terrains and spectacular views will have you coming back for more.